and to Hatchbury police are investigating. This happened last night just before 7:30 on Tehachapi Boulevard near the Highway 58 on-ramp. They found a man lying in the road. He was taken to the hospital where he died. Police say the driver stayed at the scene and is cooperating with investigators. Officers say that driver failed to stop at a red light. That name of the victim has not yet been released.